Alright, we have the honor of Mr. Bob.